previously.
That's weird. There's a change starting to take place in this scroll.
I wonder if what they're really after is the energy generated by fixing this change in history.
If so, I'll be there. First, we need you to go in, investigate the cause, and try to fix it.
So, what do you think they plan to do with all that energy they've been gathering?
Gathering an amount of energy that enormous? They would be able to revive the Demon Realm easily.
The Demon Realm, eh?
It's the home of Toa and Deborah. That's pretty much all I know about it.
Well, that doesn't surprise me. There aren't many that know about it. It's all the way on the opposite side of the universe, after all. Toa's intentions can't be good. She might be trying to destroy the barrier between our world and hers.
If she succeeds in that, who knows what might happen?
With half of the universe becoming pure evil, you can't expect anything good. That's for sure.
Then we won't let them do it. We have to stop them, no matter what it takes. I wish we had more help. If only my partner were here.
It's been quite a while. That's worrisome.
Well, you know, we're all after Mira, so we're bound to meet up sooner or later. We found another scroll. The one that was changed this time contains the resurrected Frieza.
Frieza again.
Frieza's no joke.
I'm aware of that. But we fought before, and I won that battle, if you remember.
Foolish child! Never underestimate an opponent! If you think for one second a single swing of a blade will win this time, you'll be sorry! Frieza is a born warrior. He's never trained a day in his life. If he suddenly felt the urge to improve himself, his power would be unimaginable!
In this altered history, Frieza's training and strength are far greater than before. To put it bluntly, he's on an entirely new level. So make sure you're ready for that.
Is he really that much stronger?
I'm afraid so. Do your best out there.
I think what's coming is Golden Frieza. Perhaps. We'll see. I hope so. I don't know yet. Feed 15 Frieza 4 soldiers, reduce Frieza's health to a certain amount. H779. Oh, we're gonna be here for a while. I can tell already.
I don't go anywhere, but I suppose I can wait. In the meantime, I'll amuse myself by killing all of his companions. I hate to do this, but I have to help you. Hey, citizen! You're now a temporary member of the Super Elite Galactic Patrol!
Look at those pumps!
It's pretty good to have a Saiyan on your side. Don't worry about me.
Wow, I didn't even do anything. Oh, he even takes him. He's all the way over here. I think the game like sometimes takes a piss on him, like, let's just have him fight 15 guys, like, it's good time to fight 30 guys, keep loads of them, and hope for the best. Alright, fighting for a little bit prestige. The one I was fighting just anywhere? Ridiculous. Not bad. Really, just running away from me too much. You serious? You just gonna spam that and that's it? He's gotta be the most annoying guy ever. This. Can defend it all you want, just don't get it.
Well now, this isn't remotely unsuspecting. To think they'd go out of their way to avoid killing anyone. What kind of them wouldn't you say? Don't even be the bright for me, despite my unspeakable. Yes, everyone has some splendid, wonderful manners, don't they?
It makes me want to fuck.
What? Did you say Frieza's first form? I think he does come back in the first form first and then transform. I hate it when I'm finishing one off and then somebody is behind me and attacks me. Like, wait your turn. See, always happens. I finish one, and then when that's done, get it back to me. Yeah, good. Didn't miss. Okay. I do want to get up. He wasn't letting me. Wow. I don't even know why they got super attacks. 9 out of 10, it doesn't even hit. Maybe getting a character that has some super attacks and powerful key attacks, not the best idea in this game. Good on any other game, as it's most likely how you're gonna defeat guys. This one, not whatsoever. I've learned that, but I'm always backwards. In other games, all I do is just increase the powerful attacks and lately not use the supers. This one is the other way around. I'm just trying to work around here. What's the power level? It's 40. Nearly level 50, so it's okay. I'm more than enough here. Jakku is doing something, and he's not. Not just standing there. Get out of here. 3 more, and that's it. Like the final stand attack takes your entire stamina away, so that if you get hit once, your stamina goes up to absolute shit. Then you can't even do anything else. It wasn't even locked on for anyone. Why? Oh, I didn't hear that part. Come on, Frieza. I know you're there. Took me half the videos to get here.
There he is! Frieza's finally found himself!
I was aware the Frieza balls had been stricken. But this is disturbing!
I like how the game just completely skips all these other forms and still like to the final latest one. Same with Cell and every other. They don't even include those other two forms anymore. I like it how I'm not Super Saiyan anymore either. Super Saiyan. Super Saiyan. Ouch. Ouch.
Final charge!
Wow. It's like I'm completely helpful. Hopeless. Not helpful. Completely hopeless. Even with damage you capture, too. Ouch.
Final shine.
Well, that was a waste. Oh shit. Ooh, what a miss. That would have hit me. I think I would have most likely been into some serious trouble. Struggled up a bit. Oh, son of a whore. I gotta use that, otherwise I'm gonna be in the pickle. I can tell already. A bit stronger than me. Keep doing that grab, that's gonna save you.
Did y'all rush him?
Leave me out of this one. I've done enough for you.
Ready for instant transmission to raise your power. Fight, it'll go.
All right. Let's do it.
You're calling.
That was hard. Difficult is the word.
What's the matter?
The game is just increasing the difficulty.
I know you've got more than
that. I am level 50. I'll carry on until I lose, which should probably be sometime soon, and I need to level up again and increase my powers again and do all that off camera. Golden Frieza, the Nemesis Revenge. Oh yes. Super Saiyan God. Golden Frieza.
That power is incredible! Power levels like the two of us. It's bad interference.
He really does, Golden Frieza. How in the world?
No, I'm gonna turn to shitty Super Saiyan 3.
Dragon Balls.
So, you're here at last. You did keep me waiting.
Fighting with Super Saiyan God and Golden Frieza. Makes me feel like I'm completely.
Changed, haven't you?
I changed colors to make it easier to understand. You may call me Golden Frieza. And you see, this pain affects more than just my appearance. So,
hey, the winner, fuck you. Stand there while I attack you.
Think about that.
You go, go, go. Oh, we chained a freaking super attack. Kamehameha right after Gallic Gun. Or the other way around.
You noticed me? This planet's Dragon Balls can grant two wishes. So, guess who's back? It's Cooler!
I'm Cooler. You're not Golden Cooler.
Who is that? He looks just like Frieza.
Weren't expecting this, were you?
I come back empty-handed, either. I have been reborn with new power. Today, our family will stand astride the universe once more.
No clue it's gonna be just to defeat somebody's worst weapon first. Actually, Goku is gonna be the trouble.
You can handle Frieza. You're also capable of taking that form. Then you'll do it.
It isn't over yet.
But even the two of you have no chance of defeating me. There's nothing in the universe we can't handle.
It isn't over yet. It isn't over yet.
Goku is super bold. Frieza's gonna be coming now. better finish cooler off fast, otherwise the two of them might be too much to handle.
Oh, so this is a strawberry sundae? It seems to be using that ice cream stuck as a base.
And this is a fruit? It reminds me of Planet Manu's giant frog fruit. It's so juicy and delicious.
Hello? Can you hear me?
Can you hear us?
Like
no, Luke was in a number on him too, so. Or maybe he's already beaten from the fight he had before.
Cream puffs. I like the sound of that right here.
You're probably the one who made it, right?
Hey, get the lead out! Want me to finish things for you?
That was better than a D. My ranking is really, really bad recently. For some reason. I don't know.
This can't be!
It's over, Frieza!
Yes, for all of you!
Over here, quickly!
I suppose history is supposed to go back to the way it was.
Phew. That was a close one. We almost suffered the same horrible fate as the planet.
Oh dear. Was Earth destroyed?
Frieza did it, since he can survive in the vacuum of space.
I see. He can be a quick thinker, too.
Who cares about any of that? What happened to my cream puffs? I'm not going home on an empty stomach!
Oh, come on! It's not like this is my fault! A woman named Toa is responsible for calling you here!
Toa hacked into the Time Nest communication system to call you out here, Lord Beerus. It seems Toa used some sort of device to impersonate the Supreme Kai of Time!
When Earth was destroyed, in the correct history, Whis rewound time to restore it. But, since the two of you are here, you can't do that now.
It seems we fell for it this time, Lord Beerus.
Oh, that is it. No one tricks a god of destruction. Where is this Toa woman? I'll destroy her for good.
Sorry, but we're not exactly sure. But they are trying to change history. So if we fix those changes, then... they might show up.
Whis?
Understood. At once, my lord. We shall return to the true timeline.
Sounds like a plan.
I shall begin rewinding time.
You only have a moment.
I forget you can do that. Whether that's going to be helpful or not, we'll see. Ah, second chance. The brothers return. They're more powerful now.
Yes, that was close! It almost wiped out the entire planet! You're the best!
You will not be getting another try at that.
This is gonna be longer, but.
Earth is safe and sound. Still
there. He's gonna help. Doesn't seem to be that great, anyways.
Go and help Goku and my dad.
This isn't over yet. Beating Saiyan apes.
That's right. Now you get on.
It isn't over yet.
I don't think it'll be that easy. This time, I'll make sure you don't come back!
Their methods are, of course, but they're much stronger than before. Even Goku and Vegeta in their current states will have a hard time with this.
Yeah, I guess so.
Hey! Aren't you gonna help them?
Mind about it. I'm only here for Toa, but I suppose I'll cheer them off.
Final nine.
Frieza, I'm done and over here. Too much to be done for now. Enough. Or maybe not. That's a key. Not too much, because you know about it. Oh, what's up?
Final giant attack!
Oh, he's defending it. Too bad much enough. Very good. It's pretty much the only way to recover key. This is the same mode. I'm just happy the key doesn't automatically go down at a really fast rate like it used to before. I don't care that you can't recover it to battle. You just actually regenerate it that way. Fine by me.
This is the end of the line, Frieza!
Wa-ha-ha-ha. Clear.
What's the matter?
Level up.
I know you've got more than that.
Oh, yes. See what they say now.
Thanks. You really helped out there.
I'm buried in the sand.
Just who are you anyway? I'm guessing you're some random friend of Bulma's.
Come on, there's no need to pry. We should be grateful. I don't know. For some reason, this doesn't feel like the first time you've given me a hand. Anyway, if you ever need help with something, you can always count on me.
Yeah, that was funny. Funny glitches. The game is bugged. Well, not the shit. Actually, there aren't that many bugs yet. There need to be a few more ironed out. But, you know, I have encountered quite a fair few during this playthrough, so.
You did great today.
That was a real mess, wasn't it? I'm glad it all worked out in the end.
It did not work out at all. Toa never showed up, did she? Ugh, this is so annoying. I really need a bit of stress relief. Would you mind if I destroyed this place?
Please, don't do that! Listen, Toki-Toki has finally laid the egg. You can't go and disturb it now. You'll ruin everything.
Well, you certainly have a way with words, don't you?
Really? Toki-Toki just laid an egg? That's cause for celebration. Lord Beerus, you are aware that I will not stand aside and let the egg be destroyed, correct? If you are in need of stress relief, perhaps imprisoning the Elder Kai would help. What do you think?
Oh, yes! If that's what it takes, please go right ahead!
Stop that! What are you saying? No one's going to allow that to happen!
How sad. It appears there's little choice. I will assist with your stress relief, if it pleases you, Lord Beerus.
Oh? It's been so long since we've sparred. This will be a treat.
And what about you? Interested? This is a rare training opportunity.
Ah! You really are trying to turn our star employee into the next god of destruction!
Perhaps. There are tough battles yet to come, right? Then the more training, the better, I would say.
Whis doesn't hand out offers to fight just willy-nilly. You'd better take him up on this.
First, I should find a more suitable location. I shall summon you once it's adequately prepared.
Guess who's gonna fight with me next? But that won't happen until the next video, so I suppose, because this one's running 6 minutes longer than what it should. But until
then, see you guys in the next time. Soon.